Next up here, we have two boxes of the 13 Press Pass Showcase Racing for James. Thanks for stopping by again and breaking with us. Good luck to you here. It's been quite a while since we had any racing breaks. So, pretty pumped about this. All right, so start off with the bonus pack. Which is a Joey Logano green foil numbered out of 20. Absolutely. Kevin Harvick showroom out of 299. A Joey Logano Masterpiece Inc. A quad relic with the auto, fire suit patch, a shoe, and a sheet metal. It's actually a triple relic. Awesome card there, Joey Logano. Jamie McMurray out of, let's see, 349. Classic Collection Stuart Haas Racing out of 349. And Ryan Newman out of 99. Nah, not a fan. Not a fan. All right, next up, Jeff Burton out of 299. Another Joey Logano, jumbo sheet metal out of 99. Paul Menard, Kevin Harvick, and Mark Martin. Maybe another Logano hit in here. Kids turned out to be quite a star too, so might be something to hold on for a while. Next up, Carl Edwards out of 299. A Dale Jr. fire suit sheet metal. That is numbered 1 of 75. Another nice hit. Casey Kane, Tony Stewart, and Roush Fenway. All right, second box here of Showcase. Yeah, it was definitely a nice box there. Another bonus pack. Let's try to top that. Get Stuart Haas Racing numbered 1 of 13. Classic Collections. Next up, Dell Jr. out of 299. Marcos Ambrose Jumbo Fire Suit, numbered 5 of 25. Martin Truex Jr., Jimmy Johnson, and Travis Pastrana. Trevor Bayne, a Dale Jr. autograph. Number 2 of 20. Elite Exhibit Inc. Awesome. Mark Martin, Dell Jr., and Danica. And you have hit the two boxes. A lot of people dream to get there. Next up, Jeff Gordon Showroom. Got a Kyle Busch sheet metal piece, number 23 of 25. Jeff Gordon, Danica, and Kurt Busch out of 99. All right, way to go. Lots of excellent hits. Logano Jr. So thanks again for breaking the showcase, and I hope to see you back here again.